happy 2013. I'm Ratso.
I'm Miss Maya.
Hey, Miss Maya, are you ready for 2013? Well, maybe. We are so excited. And before we get into this year, we're going to remember some of the best stuff from 2012. It was such an awesome year for Chicagogo. We passed our 900th show mark. Miss Me and I both joined new bands. We made new friends like the Polyphonic Spree and Feist and P-Lander Z. We got to dance with all of you great dancers! Yeah. And right now, Miss Maya's gonna remember the year by picking out some of her favorite songs. But before she plays the best songs of 2012, I'm gonna tell my best jokes I wrote in 2012. Are you guys ready? Yeah. Why did the ancient Mayan predict that Earth would stop spinning, causing massive destruction and sorrow and sadness? Why? Because he had an apocalisp. Okay, who was the smartest monster ever?
Who?
Frank Einstein. Knock, knock!
Who's there?
Arthur.
Arthur who?
Arthur, any better songs in the world to dance to than Moves Like Jagger? I don't think so! Kick it down!
Next up is Flo Rida Whistle.
Can you blow my whistle, baby, let me know. Girl, I'm gonna show you how to do it and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby, here we go. Look, I'm betting you like people, and I'm betting you love freak mode, and I'm betting you like girls to give love to girls and stroke your little ego. I bet you I'm guilty, your honor, that's just how we live in my genre. Who in the hell done paved the road wider? There's only one flow and one rider. I'm a damn shame, order more champagne, pull a damn hamstring, trying to put it on ya. Let your lips spin back around, come.
show you how to do it, and we start real slow. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Can you blow my whistle, baby? Whistle, baby. Shawty don't even know she can get in it for the low. Told me she not a pro, it's okay, it's brand new. Cause girl, you can handle. Baby, with stars, so then you come up in park clothes. Girl, I'm new, so my Bugatti the same nose. Show me a perfect bitch, you got it, my banjo. Talented with your lips like you blew out a candle. So I'm
using. Oh, that is awesome. Hey, I got some new friends. You guys, come on in closer. You guys are my friends. Don't be so far away. Closer, tighten up. All right. So these are my new friends. Tell everybody your names.
I am Jack.
Hi, Jack.
I'm Clay.
Hey, Clay.
I'm Connor.
Hey, Connor.
Hi, I'm Lucas.
So are
I'm
you guys
Canadian.
Just like, you? What are
I'm
you?
I'm new too, Ratso.
Hey, tell what you guys are. Are you a gang? Are you an office confab? What are you?
On the weekends, we're a band called Twin Peaks.
Twin Peaks, yay! Can I ask what you do during the week?
Well, we do the same thing.
All right, that's great. 7 days of rock. So, where are you guys from? You from Chicago?
Yes, sir.
Is it fun to live in Chicago?
It's great to live in Chicago.
Awesome. What are the best things about Chicago? I like the sewers.
The sewers are great. The river is awesome.
Me too.
Taking a swim.
I'm a bit of a river rat myself.
Yeah.
I like how it stays green all year.
It's perfect.
Hey, what's your favorite thing about being in a band?
Rocking out.
Me too. I like rocking out. What about you? What do you think?
Meeting ladies.
Ladies. That's awesome. So, I got one more question. How'd you get called Twin Peaks? I thought there'd be two of you or there'd be some twins in the band.
We're quintuplets?
You're quintuplets.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's the truth.
Identical quintuplets that all look different. Awesome.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, can you guys do us a favor and play us a rock and roll song?
Yeah, we'd
okay,
love
guys,
to.
Okay, guys, when we come back, we're going to hear a song from Twin Peaks. Yay!
We'll be right back.
You and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. You and I go rough. We keep throwing things and slamming the doors. You and I get so damn dysfunctional. We start keeping score. You and I get sick. Yeah, I know that we can't do this no more. Yeah. But baby, there you go again, making me love you. Yeah, I stopped using my head, using my head.
Next up is Hello by Carmen.
Making new friends. 2013 is going to be the year of a bunch of friends. Okay, so come on in close. What are your names? Look at the camera and tell everybody. You guys got the microphone?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what's your names?
Well, my name is Maya, or Maya Joe, as her.
Hi, Maya Joe.
By day, I am Stevie. By night, I am Stevie Joe of the Fiddlebillies.
All right, the two Joes. Maya Joe and Stevie Joe. Hey, Stevie, I met you last year. You were a rock and roller last year, but now you're going to play some fiddle country music.
Well, I mean, I really like all kinds of music, like rock and jazz and fiddle. So, yeah.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Hey, Maya Joe. So how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
How long have you been playing? What instruments do you play?
Well, I play the violin.
The violin, or fiddle as some call
yes,
it.
Yes,
the fiddle. In some vernacular. And is that the only instrument you play?
Yeah.
Is it really hard?
They say it's the hardest string instrument to play.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's awesome. But the banjo is not easy either, is it?
No, I don't know. It depends on how you play it.
Okay.
You can play it a bunch of different ways.
Well, look, I got one more question before you guys play your awesome song.
Yes.
Do you guys have any New Year resolutions for 2013?
I pledge to cut back on the Big Macs.
Less Big Macs. But you could have a few Little Macs. That's okay.
Yeah. I don't know.
Are you going to practice your fiddle?
Yeah.
Well, there you go. There's a resolution right there. Hey, will you guys do everyone in Chicago a favor and make our 2013 great by kicking it off with your new song?
Sure.
All right. Here's the Fiddlebillies. Yay!
Oh,
Man, the guests were so good. Fiddlebillies are the prettiest band we ever had on the show. Let's hear it for them. Oh, man, what a great way to kick off 2013. This is going to be the best year ever. I've got some New Year's resolution. This is a year that I'm going to open up Twitter and Friendster and a blog and a podcast and all that stuff. Can you do that with a typewriter, or do you need something else? Well, I'm going to figure it out. Okay, guys, I got a couple leftover jokes from 2012 I got to use before they start stinking, if they don't already stink. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, this is left over from Halloween. My friend Noble told it to me. Where do ghosts get their sheets?
Where?
A boutique. One of my rock and roll friends told me this one. You guys ready?
Yeah.
What does a rapper do on Christmas?
What?
Unwrap. Yeah. Unwrap. But you guys know what the biggest song of 2012 was? It's gonna be our L Train song to end the first show of the new year. Get ready, we're gonna do the L Train to Gangnam Style. Yeah!
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. 낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자, 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자, 그런 반전 있는 여자. 너는 선호해, 낮에는 너만큼 따사로운 그런 선호해, 커피 식기도 전에 원샷 때리는 선호해, 밤이 오면 심장이 터져버리는 선호해. 오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일. Hey, sexy lady. 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일. Hey, sexy lady. 옵, 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 옵. 잘 보이지만 볼 땐 노는 여자, 이때다 싶으면 묶었던 머리 푸는 여자, 가렸지만 웬만한 노출보다 야한 여자, 그런 감각적인 여자. 나는 선어해, 점잖아 보이지만 놀 땐 노는 선어해, 내가 되면 완전 미쳐버리는 선어해, 근육보다 사상이 울퉁불퉁한 선어해. 오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일. 강남 스타일. 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일. Hey, sexy lady. 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일. Hey, sexy lady. 옵, 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 옵. 비는 놈, 그 위에 나는 놈. Baby, baby, 나는 뭘 좀 아는 놈. 비는 놈, 그 위에 나는 놈. Baby, baby, 나는 뭘 좀 아는 놈. You know what I'm saying? 오빤 강남 스타일. Hey, sexy lady. 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일. Hey, sexy lady. 옵, 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 옵. 오빤 강남 스타일.